days, but we did not really fall much. What do you make of it?
Good afternoon to you as well and the viewers. See, the overall trend for market had been positive and now it is touching the new high. What is interesting is also Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty was a major laggard and this time it is touching 36,000 levels. So overall, I think there is going to be a positive breakout. It has been more than 1.5 months since we are stuck in a very broad range. And Nifty is right now breaking out from this range. So it looks like we are headed higher. For me, the upside target is going to be around 16,100 on Nifty. And on the downside, 15,800 is going to be short-term support. So use any dips as buying opportunity with an assumption that there is going to be a positive breakout. And Bank Nifty especially, I am keeping a very close watch. It is some time that Bank Nifty has not performed. And I think Bank Nifty can lead the rally this time.
So if Bank Nifty is leading the rally, what are your top picks at this point of time?
I'm picking up stocks from the IT space right now because that has been buzzing around. So Cint has shown a very strong rise. It's in overall secular uptrend. And the mid-cap space, mid-cap and small-cap has been largely the outperforming sector that we are looking at. So one can create long position in Cint at current price, minting a stop loss of 944 for the target of 1047. And the next stock on the buy side is going to be Himmat Singha Steel. We have seen some exceptional rally and a very strong breakout with volume in this stock. And I think any dips here can be used as a buying opportunity in this stock as well. For the target of 260, maintaining a stop loss of 220 on the downside.
Okay, Ashish, thanks so much for that. Well, what led to the outperformance by...